Listen to the story of a lady and a traveling musician. He was strictly hip, but the lady was a corny proposition. If you've heard this story before, relax and hear it once more. They call her Barrelhouse Bessie from Basin Street. She used to yodel cadenzas for the social elite. And then she happened to meet the kid with the drum and the Dixieland beat. He was a Barrelhouse Baron from Macon, GA. His name was Muggles McGregor and he wore a toupee. He taught poor Bessie to care, but she couldn't swing, so he gave her the air. He left poor Bessie with a union card and 7 years of unpaid dues. That's when she gave up her cadenzas and began to sing the Basin Street Blues. But don't feel sorry for Bessie, she's now on the screen. Her jive is solid as ivory and she's rolling in green. Poor Bess, the world's at her feet, she's doing all Sorry for Bessie, she's now on the screen. Her jive is solid as ivory and she's rolling in.